How do you know if your plants have the right food? I'm Darren Hefty with today's Ag Minute. If you want your plants to grow faster, produce more fruits or vegetables, or just be healthier and stronger, you need to have the right balance of plant food or fertilizer available at the right time. Farmers face this challenge every growing season with their crops. Since this is their livelihood, farmers have begun using technology to answer their questions about if plants are receiving the food they need. What farmers do is take samples of plant tissue from their fields each week during the growing season to see what nutrients, if any, the plants may be short in. Once corn is over 12 inches tall, farmers pull one leaf near the top of each plant in a small area of the field. 20 leaves will be enough for a sample. Then they send the leaves in to a lab for analysis and get a comparison of where nutrient levels should be in a healthy plant at that stage of growth. Farmers can then apply the needed nutrients or make plans to use a better blend of fertilizer for future crops to ensure they have the right blend of food for their plants. With today's Ag Minute, I'm Darren Hefty.